I'm on some other shit. Who knows how long it'll last? My heart is beating out. This shit just creeps up fast. I'm on another level.
What's up, YouTube? As I finish this dunk right here, so I hit 99 on my scoring machine, and it's safe to say I am on another level. Give me a like and a subscribe for, that right there. But this is my first build, and I made this build. I wanted to have a different name, and I love the stats on this, so let's take a look at it real quick. 99 overall. I'm 99.9, actually, so everything's got a plus 5. This is the maximum capacity of this. 90 close shot, 81 driving layup, 75 driving nogi. My shooting's all in the high 90s. I get all the good layup animations, really good dunk animations because I got the 65. Defense almost in the 80s on steal, perimeter defense and stuff, and of course, playmaking. It doesn't really matter if that's high, but I got high ball handling, so it is what it is. I'm gonna quickly show you guys all my badges just in case anyone's wondering. I adjust them whether I'm playing twos or threes, but this is mainly what I go with. You see Clamps Gold right here, Pick Dodger. As a build, this isn't a defensive build, but with Clamps Gold, I really feel like, I'm a defensive menace. No one's getting through me. I'm going to keep bodying them. Clamps is what gives people the pickup animation, so, it's really nice. And just looking at this again, 97 speed, 99 acceleration, 78 vertical, 99 stamina. It's just a beautiful build. I got a build video if you guys want to check it out, but I'm going to show you guys some clips. I'll have a gameplay at the video at the end for you guys. Here's one more little montage for hitting 99 on my score. If you guys have made it this far, I got a nice comp game for you. We're playing Florida 24K and Island Don't Lose. You know, they're kind of well known. 24K, there's a popular guy that's in that clan. And then Don't Lose the clan as well. But, I mean, I've never heard of these guys, so I don't know. They both superstars, you know, a glass lock and a sharp facilitator. So, you know, it's going to be tough. Those sharp facilitators, they got the highest three in the game. He's going to be running around. You see me scoring machine 98. I hit 99 after this game. That's kind of why I have it here. And then my man Adai, he's a superstar glass lock. So it's a good match. It's a good matchup. You know, everyone's going to play good D. Everyone's going to hit tough shots. So, you know, it's all about just not making mistakes and staying composed, because you know crap's going to happen. So here we go. We're starting with the ball. They pulled up on us. I'm, you know, fake passing. I always try to fake pass. You see that big man coming up. IQ play, because he's not going to let me pull a three. But one thing, I do not let big men come up on me. If that guard gets anywhere stuck in the paint, I'm letting my center bully him, all right? I'm letting him know right off the bat. That's not happening. He gets here right off the inbounds. I take a wide open shot and brick it. That is tough. I had my meter on because, I think it looks better for, you know, when I'm posting YouTube videos. And it was a little bit laggy, you know, the Puma Mania event. You never know how it's going to be, so I had it on. I should have hit that regardless, so here we go. This man, he's setting a big body right there. This dude, he probably should have pulled, but he didn't, so that's on him. He LTN, you know, he playing smart. He's not trying to waste his energy. He goes up with the fade. Fades are tough this year. You gotta be skilled to hit them, unless you're just hitting all wides that game. But we get the ball back. I green that. You see that. The lean back animation, it looks smooth. I took off my green jump shot landing for now, just because I like how those go. And sometimes you feel like you make more shots with the green animation, sometimes without it. So it is what it is. You see the big man, he coming up. Adot does not mean to take a hook shot, but it goes in anyway. Late 57% covered. We are going to chalk that up as a lucky shot. But let's keep going. You know, if you get lucky, you got to take advantage of it. Adot, you know, not rushing anything. I get stuck right here. I was trying to do a little whoopty move, but, you know, dribbling's just terrible this year. So here we go, 7-0. Adot, you know, fake pass, big IQ. I told him to do that. I said that big man's coming up. If you got the drive, go ahead and take it. Get the easy bucket. So just like that, 9-0. I've only had to hit 1-3. You know, I got 3 assists, but it's going pretty easy. You know, fake pass, I go around right here. He gets behind me. Good move by him. You know, I'm not gonna over dribble or anything. The big man's out on me, but I pull. I know Adot probably has free board, so I just take it anyway. 26% contested. So that's a tough shot, but I hit it. Adot might not have actually had that board. That guard got boxed out, so good thing I hit that. See, I'm running Deadeye with this game. I don't know. Deadeye, you know, I don't really know about it. I have it on sometimes. I don't have it on other times. It's an alright match. I hit a fade right here. You know, big fade. If you're hitting fades and then people are like, I can't just play up, I actually have to, you know, guard them when they go to the mid-range. And that really, you know, it makes defense a lot harder. Because my game plan is always to let people take middies if they can't hit them. Adot being patient right here. He takes it. He misses it. You know, that's tough. They're basically going to get a free shot right here because Adot went down, but he gets back up. So we lucky. He gets the jumper right there. I got hit with a big body. I tried to get there. He said wide open. I mean, it's really tough to guard. Screens this year, it's an offensive game. You know, no matter how good you are of defense, you're going to get stuck on screens. So you just got to play. See, he hits right there. No point in Adot picking up, really, because he's going to get free board either way. So 6-14. I got to just do my best to not get stuck on screens, as impossible that is, because people, you know, you just get sucked into them this year. Really hard, but he's running around. Right now, I'm just trying to go above it. You know, I'm making him have to drive, having to make him take a mid-range. And see, you see he's going that way. He had, you know, he probably had an open lane right there, but he didn't want to risk anything. I'm playing solid D. You know, when they start LTing, you kind of know they're getting run out of energy. He gets right there. He has to take the shot. I jump 100% smothered, and we got the board back. Let's go. Adot, I always, as soon as we get the board, and if I'm open for a split second, I'm pulling that shot. No reason, you know, you're low on energy. You might as well take that shot. I see a lot of people not do that. That is definitely my recommendation from you. If you got a little bit of space off the catch and shoot, you got to pull, you know. Get these points easy where you can. I'm kind of close to takeover. You know, 11 points. Let's see how it goes. I get some space right there, but, you know, sometimes that's wide open. Other times it's 100% smothered, so. Good thing Adot gets the clutch board right there. I'm going in for the fade. No energy, but I green it. You know, the fades, they looking clean right now. A lot of people said fading's dead. You know, I still make it work. A little secret. I think corner specialist helps a lot with those little fades. So 6-19. We just got to end it right here. Adot gets bumped. You know, he wanted to take that. He wanted to hope he just had the drive, but we got to set it back out. I'm going for that fade again because I'm wide open. They both jump. I should have hit it, but Adot gets bored. Big IQ. This man slaps that. You know, I'm not just sitting there. I'm awake. I grab that board. I fade for green. We end the game. You know, good game by them. And I hit 99 overall. This is Tonic. I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm out.